Good morning, South Central.
Central Middle School.
Today is Monday, May 17th, 2021.
She's Adeline.
And she's Izzy.
And this is Trojan News Today.
Please stand for the pledge.
Today for lunch, we will be having Doritos Extreme, meat, cheese, sour cream, refried beans, carrots with dip, pineapple chunks, and your choice of milk. On Tuesday, we will be having chicken nuggets with sauce. The second choice each day is the grab-and-go line. The grab-and-go options for today are pizza, chicken patty, or chicken fajita wrap.
There are no birthdays today.
There will be a meeting during Trojan time in the library for anyone interested in playing football next year. Coach Vic will have summer schedules and information.
We have the right mental attitude.
Or RMA all the way. I need a nap.
Thanks, Ryan. Now I'm upset. All my problems. Thanks, Ryan. Great job.
You're welcome, honestly. Bye.
Hello, this is Church News Today Weather Report. Today we'll have a high of 71 degrees and the low of 52 degrees. It'll be mostly cloudy with a 32% chance of rain. The forecast for tomorrow, we'll have a high of 77 degrees and low of 54 degrees. It will be mostly sunny with a 31% chance of the forecast for Wednesday will have a high of 77 degrees with a low of 56 degrees. It will be partly cloudy with a 15% chance of rain. It's going to be warm. Forecast for Thursday will have a high of 77 degrees with a low of 58 degrees. It's partly cloudy with an 18% chance of rain. And the forecast for Friday will have a high of 70 degrees with a low of 55 degrees. It will be partly cloudy with a 24% chance of rain, and it will be great for Cedar Point. And
love is a burning thing. And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.